as you can see on the board, we are going to start chapter 3 of class 9th NCERT. This is coordinate geometry. Coordinate geometry is useful in the situations like navigation, as you have seen the movie Surgical Strike. Okay, that is the Uri movie, that Surgical Strike, which shows how our satellites uses that points of that terrorist camps. Their location is given like that, 37 degree north and 42 degree west. Like this is just an example. You can see that clip. And to find the location of the ship in the ocean, this type of geometry is needed. This is just the basics, and when you go to the higher classes, many things will be told later on. So suppose I will give you a small example. If your father or grandfather will tell you ki us khet mein ek jagah par gold hai, to exact location kaise batai jayegi? वो इस तरह से बता दें, सपोज दिस इज नॉर्थ, दिस इज साउथ एंड दिस इज ईस्ट एंड दिस इज वेस्ट. इफ दे विल से दैट ऑन द नॉर्थ साइड ऑफ द दैट फील्ड फ्रॉम द वेस्ट नॉर्थ इट इज से 5 steps, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or you can say that 5 meter away from west. So 5 meter away from west and 3 meter away from north. So we will start like this, 1, 2, 3. So the position of that gold will be here. So exactly that position is 5 meter away from west and 3 meter away from north. So how can you write that? 5 west and 3 east. So this is a just very simple example to show that how the geometry, coordinate geometry, is essential. It is given by René Descartes, the French mathematician. And how he had given? He had given like this. He has taken two lines, that one line is horizontal one, and this horizontal line is just like the line we have taken in the number system, that is the number line. And second line, vertical. And this vertical line, this is the vertical line and this is the horizontal line. Vertical, horizontal. So these are perpendicular to each other. Perpendicular means that this angle is 90 degrees. So these two lines René Descartes has taken that time. So he has given its name as x-axis, so we write capital X. Sometimes students write small x, so it's x, x dash, and this is y, y dash. So this is called x-axis, and this is called y-axis. And you can see that four parts are there. These four parts are called quadrants. So quadrants, so this is the first quadrant, this is the second one, third quadrant, and this is the fourth quadrant. Its name is quadrant. So axis, x-axis, y-axis, first, second, third, fourth quadrant in anti-clockwise we are taking, and where these two axes are intersecting each other, this point is called origin and its coordinates are 0, 0. So on x-axis, on the right side, we will take numbers which are positive, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. On the upper side, it's just convention, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And downside, you can take -1, -2, -3, -4, -5. And this will be -1, -2, -3, -4, -5, -6. Even अगर आप किसी से रास्ता पूछते हैं, suppose, तो वो कैसे बताएगा कि if this is a road and you are meeting at this chalk, roundabout it is. So from this roundabout, if you ask somebody that where is your house and where is that temple, so what he will tell? Go towards this side up to say 1 kilometer, and after 1 kilometer road will be here towards the right side, and on that right side, if you walk a distance of say 200 meter, this is 1 kilometer, that is 1000 meter, and this is this side, you have to walk or you have to ride or whatever you are, or if you are walking distance, this is, so this is 200 meter. So if this is a temple here, so what are the coordinates? 1 kilometer, then 200. Similarly here you can see, if this is a dot, so what is the position of this dot? First of all, we will write x-axis coordinate 1 and 3. So this dot position is 1, 3. It means that on the positive side we have to cover 1 distance, and then we have to move towards the y-axis side up to 3 steps, 1, 2, 3. So this is the position of this dot. Similarly, if any point is -4, 0, so -4, 0 means first of all we have to go to that on x-axis, because first is for x-axis and this is for y-axis. Always first of all we write x, then y. This is the convention here we have taken just for our uniformity. For the whole world it should be like this is x-axis, this is y-axis, and x-axis name is abscissa, abscissa, and y-axis name is ordinate. And if you combine both these, it becomes coordinates of a particular point. So what are the basics of this chapter? This full frame is known as coordinate frame or Cartesian plane, you can say. When we have two lines perpendicular to each other, one is horizontal, one is vertical. Horizontal is known as x-axis, vertical is known as y-axis. There are four parts which are known as quadrants. When they intersect each other, that point is called origin. Coordinates of the origin are 0, 0, and the name of the x-axis is abscissa, name of the y-axis is ordinate. These simple things are there in this chapter, and it is just basic, and many things are there in the coordinate geometry that you will learn in class 10, 11 and 12, and in higher classes also. So these are the things, I think 2-3 exercises are there that we will discuss later. I have to see which things. Okay, suppose if you want to plot -5, 4, how can you plot -5, 4? So first of all we have to go to x, x, this is x-axis, so -5, we have to place here, after this 4, so 4 is positive, so upside, so 1, 2, 3, 4, so this is the point which is -5, 4. In first quadrant both are positive, in second quadrant x is negative, y is positive. In third, both are negative. And in fourth, first is positive means x axis, and in y axis it is negative. So plus minus, minus minus, and it is first minus and plus, and here both are positive. Simple things are there, just look at the point. We have these things with us. So in the next lecture or next video, we will do exercise. All the exercises are very simple. Thank you for today.